Good evening, YouTubers. It's HB Maverick. Tonight we're going to Cajun Classe Cruise for the Birds of Prey car show. We have Thunderbirds, we have Firebirds, we have Superbirds, we have Roadrunners, and a whole bunch of other cars. Charger Steve's here with the Superbird. The Cajun Classic girls are here. We'll take a look at the cars right now. Let's go.
We'll be right back. power plant.
So how long have you had this?
About 4 years. This is 13 years old. It's a 2010. But this is about 475 horse. They reworked the motor.
Oh, wow.
Because it wasn't fast enough. And then it wasn't fast enough even after. So he bought a Ford with 1,000 horse. And he's an old guy. He's an old guy like me. And he's never going to use it, but he's got it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. It's Charger Steve. Classic Cruise Girls! Are you guys ready for more fun? Here we go, our bike award to an 05 Harley Davidson Fat Boy! This is Colonel Austin!
Thank you for joining us in this video. We had a great time once again at the Cahoon Classic Cruise. We got to talk to lots of friends. We saw Charger Steve. We saw the Cahoon Classic Cruise girls. We saw lots of great cars. We'll be back next week. Be sure to subscribe if you haven't, like this video, and we will see you on the next adventure.